What's up, everybody? My name is Mario. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to edit your assignments for distance learning. Sometimes we want to edit assignments. PC has the tools that is called the snippet tool. What about if I want to edit this assignment? So I currently teach mathematics, and you know, through distance learning, I try to edit my assignments because it's a little too much for the students. So rather than giving them this whole page of homework, this is what I do. Okay, so you will need a You can do it two ways. One way is using Cami. Cami is this application there. If you haven't downloaded the app, highly recommend looking at my video with the card there. And I will put the link and also to learn how to use Cami, okay? But today I'm going to show you another way that is free without having to use Cami, okay? So this way is called using WebPaint. So let's say, for instance, I want to get rid of this. If you're using a PC, you can use the snippet tool and it will do it for you. But for Mac users, it's a little hard. So here's what we do. We're still going to use Command-Shift-4 to do a portion of the homework, but this is my homework, okay? So my homework is 3 to 9 and 11 through 14. So if you look right here, I want this right here, and I want this right here. I don't want any of the other stuff. So how would you do it? So first of all, make sure that you download this extension. It's a Google Chrome extension that is free, available for anybody. So you download it. Once you download it, you come back to the video and you continue watching it. And it's pretty useful. So for any teachers out there, I highly recommend it. You can edit websites and PDF files. So this is for one of my assignments. So you basically just click right here. You can make this like 30% is good. The transparency, you want to make sure that it's 100. The color white. This is the RGB. That's the maximum that it can be, and just make sure here you are 100%. So I want to get rid of this portion. All you need to do is basically just go right here, okay, and put a square, or in this case, we're going to do a rectangle, okay? And then you're going to use this little bucket right here, so this little bucket here, and you're just going to fill it in. See how easy that was? That was easy as that, you guys. If you want to undo it, you can do that, and that's how easy. You want to redo it, you can do that. All right, so now we're going to get rid of this portion. You do the same process. Look at this. I want to do this one here. Boom, it's gone. So you do the same thing. You're going to grab the rectangle over here. You're going to do your tracer here. Notice you cannot really see the white, right? You just kind of have to like picture it that is there, but you know it's there. So now you get the color white. Go ahead and just drop it there. Boom, you see? Now it's disappeared. I'm repeating the same process. And honestly, you can use these tools as well for something else, like if you want to make an emphasis, like if you want to put a circle here, right? Put a circle there, put arrows, right? You can do that as well. So that's pretty cool. Okay, so let me close this one, but let me just take another screenshot over here. Take another screenshot, and now this is what I wanted, right? Right here. Drop it right there. So notice it's gone now. Now I have what I wanted, which is 3 to 9 and 11 to 14. And I actually completed my task, which to edit my worksheets or my homework that I have from the textbook. And I can save this as a PDF. So simple as that. Download as a PDF. Or you can keep it as a Word document. I hope you found this video useful. And if you did, please give it a thumbs up. This is Mario, and I will see you on the next video.